Time with Miss Jill. Today is the last day you have to turn in your Bob sheets. If you have any, gather them up, bring them down to the library during your first recess, and let's get them turned in because the 12 book or more party is going to be this Thursday after school. I think that's all for now about that. Let's pick a winner for turning in your summary sheets. Let's start with the juniors. And see, the winner for junior is Lucy M. from Miss Williams' class. Lucy, after CBS News, come on down to the library and you can get your prize. Now let's do the battlers. Okay, get in here. Okay, let's see. Okay, Greta from Mr. Jenkins' class. Okay, Greta. After CBS News, come on down to the library and get your prize. And then for the teachers. Okay, let's see who this is. Miss Williams. Okay, Miss Williams, when you get a chance, come on down to the library and get your prize. I think that is all for now. I hope you all have a wonderful week and I can't wait to see you in library. Bye.
smile, there's a fire that ignites at the bottom of my heart. Ooh, me, oh my, if we open our eyes, I think we're both gonna find that it's a wonderful life. Ha!
Me, oh my, it's a wonderful life. It's a wonderful life with you by my side. Me, oh my, it's a wonderful life. It's a wonderful life with you by my side. Me, oh my, it's a wonderful life. It's a wonderful life with you by my side. Me, oh my, it's a wonderful life. It's a wonderful life with you by my side.
Take a ride, this feeling, taking a ride, chance on my side. Be responsible. Be safe.